San Miguel Corporation Cup, race number one, set to go, and the race is on in Alorata, in a knee-jerking beginning, proud papa, appointment, Dalori inside, wide and swing, Calabar, Son River, Miss Taxi, Bungang Era, Dalori inside, better than ever, Lord G, top wise, running at the tail of the field, and going along for the first and the favorite, Inamorata, as the flag bearer, leading the march by a length and a half. Wide a swing is running down the inside third proud papa. Appointment is racing forward by about six lengths from the leader. Calabar Son then comes better than ever. River Miss Bungangera. Top wise Lord G second last. Taxi is running at the tail of the field and rounding the quarter in Amurata. Riders win, racing on the outside. Calabar Son closing in third. Proud Papa appointment. And Taxi as they race upon a corner in Amurata. Riders win. Calabar Son on the further outside. Pokes is loose to grab the lead. Now the course of the wind has changed with Calabar Son followed by Lord G and finally Calabar Son, Lord G in Amurata. What a swing close, Bungangera, River Meuse.
Okay, well, an exciting race, man. Unang-unang karera talaga. There's 12 red horse among the group. Sabi ko nga siya. Oo,
ano na.
Sana fast na track. Calabar Zone. Yes, Calabar Zone. Wooden Bear, John Alvin Guise.
I'm sure.